the V shape that it does. It gives a nice shape to your, you know, bum. Hello guys, so welcome back to my channel. In today's video I would like to show you some affordable pieces. So I wanted to do this video and try some more affordable full leather pants, and I got them from places that you wouldn't even, you know, think about. So you can always look around, search around and find a, you know, some more affordable, cheaper, you know, choices. So yeah, before I go ahead with the video, please subscribe to my channel, like this video, share it, and yeah, let's get on with the video. So basically the first pair of full leather leggings that I want to show you is the ones I'm wearing right now. I got it from Marks & Spencer and I absolutely love it. Like, it's not quite black, it's in this nice dark brown color. As you can see, my top is black, so you can see the difference. So these are the leggings. I think they are quite flattering, and you know, as a curvy girl, it's always a struggle finding nice full leather pants. So I like that it has the seam detail, and I like that it's quite stretchy, you know. So yeah, that's the back of it, you know, it's simple, it doesn't have any pockets or anything like that. It's more like leggings, but they are nice leggings, you know, it's nice quality, and they are not that expensive as well. I got them for $19.50 and it's a UK's size 12, they're regular. I tried the short as well, but it was short. The short is for the more petite girls, but 12, you know, regular, I think it fits perfectly, and I think it's an amazing pair of, you know, full leather leggings for $19.50. You can't go wrong. I really like it. It's very flattering, even at the tummy area. I've just eaten, so you can see my food baby here, but you know, I think I'm not sure if it flatters the tummy or, but other than that, I think that's a lovely pair of full leather leggings, and I love this color. I just love it. So the second place I went to buy, you know, full of the pants is Asda's. They have their own clothing line, which you can find very nice pieces. I've done a full haul and I got a lot of pieces from there, and I absolutely love most of them. They are good quality, affordable, but sometimes it's a miss and hit, like in this case. I've got these full leather leggings. It's leggings trousers, because it has the zip on the side as well. Yeah, it was stuck. I don't think it can even come off now. It just doesn't come off now. So what I did, I just put them on without having to, you know, unzip it. It's quite stretchy, so you can definitely, you know, wear this without having to open the zip. Yeah, it has the seam on the middle, and then it has a split hem as well, as you can see, and it's kind of flare at the end. Goes like flare. So let's try this on to see, you know, if we like them or not. So yeah, these are the four leather leggings from Asda's. I quite like the style, you know. I think it's quite nice and flattering, but you know, at the back it goes, you know, on the waist. It just, you know, all the fabric gets pulled down, so you have this effect here, which I don't really like. And I get this with most of my jeans and, you know, trousers. I got this with the Marks and Spencer's ones as well, but I think this one is more prominent. And also it doesn't feel as comfortable. I mean, it's okay here. For example, I don't like what it's doing in this area here. I feel like it kind of cuts the hip line here, you know. It doesn't make it look smooth, but it's definitely not a bad, you know. It's not that bad. And it's about £12.50, which is decent. If you're not on the curvier side, I think it will look better on you. But if you're on the curvier side, it's a bit more, you know, tricky. And it's not as flattering as the other ones, for sure. And some people, when I was checking the reviews, were complaining about the length, that it was too long. But for me, it's fine. I got it in size UK 10, which is, I think it's perfect. If I was to buy the 12, I think it would be too like high-waisted. It wouldn't look too good. But yeah, other than that, it's a decent pair of, you know, leggings. Thing, I think we can see the inside is it doesn't feel as comfortable. Like, it feels a bit itchy, you know. The lining inside feels a little bit itchy, but yeah, nothing too bad. But yeah, what do you guys think about these leggings? I'm not sure, to be honest. I'm not sure, but they will look good with high heels and all that. They will look very, very nice. But even with trainers, perfect. So the third pair is again from Asda. The rest of the leggings I'm showing you is from Asda. And that's a different style. So it has a belt and it's in this green khaki color. And I got in size 12, so the lining, I'll show you. Show you the lining. Soft, nice, and it has a bit of stretch, which is a good thing. So let's try this on. All right, so that's the third pair of four leather trousers in this green, khaki green color. It's definitely more of a casual, you know, look. You can wear it at work, and it feels very, very comfortable, and the fit is not bad at all. I got in size 12 and I think it's just perfect. I like the belt as well, and yeah, it's not bad at all. It comes up to the ankle. It's a little bit short, to be honest. So if you like this ankle length, then you know, don't have any problem with that. Other than that, I don't mind it, to be honest. And yeah, it's just this color. You can't, you know, if it's black, I think it will be much better. You know, it's more versatile, but this one is more restrictive. This color is more restrictive. But other than that, I really, really like it. See this scarf here? Because of the belt, you know, that can hide that. And it's perfect. I like the V shape that it does. It gives a nice shape to your, you know, bum. The last pair of four leather, basically these are jokers. So this is the last one that I'm gonna try for you today. So you see I showed you different types of you know, four leather trousers. And yeah, these ones are like jogger style. You see the hem, it's kind of elastic, and in the waist. So yeah, let's put those on. So these ones, I forgot to say, it was, I think they were 18 pounds. That's 16 pounds, so it's a bargain, you know. And not obviously, because I'm curvy, it's a bit challenging for me, but I think if you're on the skinnier side, I think all of this will look, you know, perfect on you. So let's put this on as well. So yeah, that's the last pair of, you know, trousers, joggers, really, four leather joggers. You know, the usual problem, the ways, you know, you create this shape at the back, because the fabric stretches out, there's no elasticity to it, and it pulls a little bit on my thighs. Like, my thighs is, you know, it's tight, but around here, you know, it's a bit, you have this extra fabric. If it was elastic, it would be a different story. It would look, it will fit nicer, but because it's not stretchy, you know, that's what you get. And I got them as well in 12. If I was to get them in 12, in 10, it wouldn't fit. So there's not much to say. I would prefer the elastic here to be, you know, tighter, to be smaller, so it goes around your ankles. So, and I don't like that here is tight and here it, you know, it opens up. And yeah, I don't think it's great for curvier bodies, but it's still a decent pair of joggers. The fabric feels comfortable, definitely. And it has this lining. It's not soft, just normal, you know, polyester. And yeah, so that was the video for today. I wanted to do this haul. I wanted to find these more cheaper, you know, affordable pieces, just to show you that the expensive, you know, clothes, expensive shoes, they are not always the best quality. You can always find something cheaper and still be a decent quality and have it, you know, for many years. I wouldn't say that I'm very, very impressed with Asda's, you know, with what I got from Asda, but there was still decent quality. And even for me that I'm curvier and it's more difficult for me to find good pieces, they will look decent on me. You know, always explore your options. I don't know, I'm just ranting now. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what else you want me to, you know, show you. And it's my pleasure doing these videos for you. I will definitely keep the Marks & Spencer leggings, but I think I will send everything else back. And don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and yeah, share any other video with your friends. And hopefully I'll see you very, very soon. Bye for now. All night long, yeah. We dance with our razor tongues and all day long.